What are the Reds doing? As a Cardinals fan, I'm just laughing at this shit, man. Like, you can't make this up. The Reds are a joke. The Reds are a damn joke. They traded away Jesse Winker and Eugenio Suarez to the Mariners. Like, who they have? They're getting rid of everybody. Nicholas Castellanos is going to be a free agent. He's going to leave the Reds. They trade away Sonny Gray. Who do they have? Oh my god, this Reds team is atrocious. As a Cardinals fan, I am loving this shit. Like, they're losing everybody. It is funny to watch. The Reds are not going to be good this year. They are going to be awful. I don't know, maybe 4th place, 5th place. I don't even know. They're going to be horrible. This NL Central is a two-team race. Cardinals and Brewers, that's it. In my opinion. You got the Cardinals and you got the Brewers. Two top teams in the division. Other than that, no. Pirates, of course, they suck ass. Reds, they suck ass. They're going to be bad. They're losing everybody. Cubs, I think they'll be 3rd place. Be like a mediocre team, but they're not going to make the playoffs. The Cubs will be average at best, in my opinion. But, wow, Reds, y'all are funny, man. You guys are so damn cheap. You got to trade everyone away. Jesse Winker was amazing last year. Eugenio Suarez, you trade both of them away to the Mariners for what? Prospects? Like, it's funny. Wow, I'm laughing. This is funny. Reds, y'all are poverty. Y'all are a trash-ass team.